Farming may be an unlikely industry to partner up with high-tech firms, but it's exactly what the Korean government is eyeing to revamp the sector. Korea's 14th Innovation Center, aimed at making local farms go smart, opens in Sejong City on this Tuesday. Here's our Song Ji-sun with the details.
Farming through your smartphone. That's the idea at the center of Korea's 14th Creative Economy Innovation Center, aimed at converging farming with information and communications technologies. Located in Sejong, the center will turn conventional farms into so-called smart farms, acting as a test ground for the integration of the Internet of Things out in the field. Through monitoring systems embedded in greenhouses, farmers will be able to remotely control conditions like temperature, humidity, and water supply through their smartphones. SK Telecom is supporting operations for the center, providing mobile network systems required for the project. Strategically located in the country's administrative capital, the Sejong Center is also looking to create synergy with other regions.
The Sejong Center will work in tandem with biotech research centers in Daejeon and with innovation centers in Jeollanam-do and Gangwon-do provinces to boost startups in the agricultural sector. We aim to foster Sejong City as the mecca of smart farming, sharing its innovations across the country and overseas.
Collaboration between the 14 innovation centers is revving up, with projects between the centers and the public and private sectors well underway now. These projects will be exhibited at a creative economy fair in Seoul at the end of the year. Song Ji-sun, Arirang News.